Step number three, how to make the salad dressing. 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. That should be good enough. And we are only using 1 teaspoon,
half a tablespoon
of vinegar because this taste is very strong. And with your salt, you only sprinkle it. Family dinner, you'd use twice the size of yours, of your dressing. But since it's only half a ball of lettuce, I'm only using this much amount. And we're going to mix it right now, but you don't want to mix it too much so it becomes a mustard color. Mustard color is not good. It's really gross. So you only mix it a bit till it becomes like this, and I can show you.